Listen, I know y'all been waiting forever for this. Today we got my boy NF. Oh Lord, let's get it.
When I die, I put my ashes in the trash bag. I don't care where they go. Don't waste your money on my gravestone. I'm more concerned about my soul.
Whew. Already. That's how we diving into this, dog. He started out singing. I love this side of NF because it's just like, bro, it makes it even better to feel, you know, the lyrics and everything. His singing on top of the lyrics? Okay, grade A. We got a Grammy. Now let's talk about this song. Let's get it.
Everybody's gonna die. Don't everybody live, though.
Yeah.
Sometimes I look up to the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord.
Every time I listen to this dude, his sounds are just echoing through my head. Like they like vibrate my head. My brain just be like vibrating from the melodies of NF. I'm being real. This is real talk. Let's go.
See us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord, listen, yeah, everybody wants change. Don't nobody wanna change though.
Yeah.
Don't nobody wanna pray till they got something to pray for.
Bars. Everybody want change, but nobody wanna change though. Come on, NF, let's go. Speak that real.
Now everybody's gonna die, but don't everybody live though. Sometimes I look up to the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord.
You can't tell me, if you got headphones right now, you cannot tell me the melodies in this song is not ringing your brain right now. I want to press pause for a minute and then ask you, are these melodies not hitting you in your head right now? Let's go.
Oh Lord. It's easy to blame God, but harder to fix things. We look in the sky like, why ain't you listening? Why?
It's easy to blame God. Hold up, let's go back. Cause I don't wanna get his bars messed up. No, we got a legend on our hands, people. Let's go.
Easy to blame God, but harder to fix things. We look in the sky like, why ain't you listening? Watching the news in our living rooms on the big screens and talking about if God's really real, and where is he? You see, the same God that we're saying might not even exist becomes real to us, but only when we're dying in bed. When you're healthy, it's like we don't really care for him then. Leave me alone, God, I'll call you when I need you again, which is...
And that's crazy, bro. His lyrics got me hot right now, just to point this out, because he's speaking life and he's being real with it, because everybody battles with this stuff. Is God real? Is he really real? Is he really working on my behalf? Is he really on my side? Because I'm going through a lot of things. I got everything going on. I got people in my face. I got all this stuff going on. Is God really real, people? Yes, he real. Even though he wants you to go through certain situations, he wants you to go through these trials and tribulations, all of this stuff is gonna help you grow. So what do you do? What do I do? Keep going. Let's get it.
Everyone who's sleeping abused and blame God for our problems like he's sleeping on you. We turn our backs on him, what do you expect him to do? It's hard to answer prayers when nobody's praying to you. I look around at this world we walk on, it's a smack in the face, don't ever tell me there's no God. And if there isn't, then what are we here for? And what are y'all doing down there? I don't know, Lord.
He put the nail in the coffin with this one. I was like, maybe I reacted to all the fire that y'all been throwing at me to react to, but obviously I'm sweating so much that obviously I haven't gotten all the fire I need. Let's go.
Oh Lord.
And that's how you end it. That is exactly how you end it. I thought he was gonna fade it out like some of his music, but this is how you end it, dog. You got something big like this. This is how you end it.
You see us down here, oh Lord. won't love, won't love.
Yeah. NF is that guy that brings so much passion to it that once you really focus and listen and dive into his music, this music can really change you. It really can. It can save you as well. People, I'm sweating. I'm hot because this is just too lit. It's too much truth for me. NF right back on Too Lit Mafia. It is too lit in here. It's too hot. The lyrics are too hot. The song was just too lit. Y'all know exactly what's going on this channel, man. It's your boy TM, man. If you're new to this channel, please do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button for me real quick. Rage on that like button for more great quality content. And as always, click that bell to stay notified for when I drop my next video, people. It's the home of the real. And I'ma always keep it real no matter what. So don't ask me if it's real or not. It's your boy TM. Let's get it.